I like to think that I don't fall asleep very easily when I'm at home. Apparently, that's not the case for certain days where I just feel sleepy and I just pass out on my bed. I think the times where I would actually fall asleep is when I'm in school or in the school assembly. I don't know why, but I find school assembly presentations and talks very boring. If you're a teenager like me, you'll understand. I am lazy and unproductive. It kinda seems like I fall asleep on every school day in the middle of class, except history. My history teacher will give me attitude if I fall asleep in the middle of her class, so no sleeping there. But for every other class, I get a snooze, whether it's science, math, or geography. You get the point. Usually the teacher will just ask me to go wash my face at the bathroom, and that's what I do. I don't remember one day where I didn't fall asleep in class. Now for the time where I'm actually supposed to sleep, which is at night. Sometimes I can sleep and sometimes I can't for some reason. When I can't sleep, I just...
Hello every person who happened to click on this video. My name is Solar Sands, and today we will be browsing through DeviantArt.
Look, I like Solar Sands, okay? He's fucking hilarious. Anyway, I just watch YouTube, okay?
Hi!
What are you doing here? Please leave. I need to make my video, okay? Man, I've said the word okay many times.
No, I'm staying. You can't get me to leave.
Just be quiet, okay? So, guys, back to the video. Anyway, here are some times where I fall asleep in the most awkward situations. So this one time at school, I almost had the class leave me in the assembly area, which was the parade square. So, in my school, we are instructed to read a book while we wait to sing the national anthem. So, literally after the national anthem and pledge, we sit down and I literally dozed off. I fall asleep a lot during the silent reading time. I literally jolted awake when I realized my class nearly left without me. Another time, I nearly fell asleep in the public library despite the sign saying that you're not supposed to sleep in the library. If that sounds weird to you, I can understand. Except for my friends. LOL. The rule is a bit weird. They say it's because people need the seats, and if you're not actually doing anything library related like school or whatever, you should leave. But anyway, if you have sleep issues like me, if there are even issues, maybe go talk to someone like your parents. I don't really know if this is even an issue, but maybe it's just me. I don't know.
I'm still here.
It's fine. The video's done anyway. Thanks to Super Jelly Lin for being a part of this video. Shout out to her, LOL. Okay, bye.
Yeah.